All right, now we are inside the infamous truck here as it loads up and gets ready to head down to Northport. As you can see here, some of the Braves equipment from the weight room. You got the medical supplies over here. You got balls, bags, equipment all over the place. This truck will be filled to the gills. Probably a few pairs of golf clubs as well will make their way in here as well. But this is about, I don't know, 15-20% full. And like I said, by the time they get this thing loaded up, that door will just have enough room to close and load up and head down I-75 South.